to unplug myself and reconnect with the nature in the Royal National Park. It took me around an hour and a half to drive all the way from the city center to this car park, and we still have to walk for another 1.5 hours in order to get to the Burning Palm Beach. The trek is surprisingly long, steep, and rough. It's a great four walking trek, plenty of bushwalking is required. These are the dangerous rock platforms and ties that the sign has warned us earlier on at the entrance. It takes some balancing skills though in order to get through these giant rocks. Although we couldn't get to the figure eight pool, but considering the fact that we didn't eat anything before this hike, carrying stabilizer and the drone and returning in the dark with our flashlights, it's pretty much a good accomplishment already. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoy the drone footage. Do check out my other vlogs as well. See you guys next time. Bye bye.